In this video, we will take a look at slip-lined corrugated steel pipes, and the video here is based on this article. So what is a slip-lined corrugated steel pipe? We can see here a figure, and you see that we have basically corrugation at an angle, and it's actually not that easy to create such a pipe. So now let's go in Abacus and have a look. Okay, here we are in Abacus and I have already created here a model, which is the slip-lined corrugated steel pipe. So how do we create such a structure? First off, we go to model, then part, and here shell, revolution. And then we go here to create lines. And then we just create here a simple line. And then we pick here done. And if we now choose 360 degrees, we have here a corrugated pipe, but the corrugation is not at an angle. Now we have to create a new model. Okay, again. And now we have to pick here include translation pitch. For example, I don't know, maybe 70. And here the angle is now 360. And now you see we have here an angle for the corrugation. And what I did basically is I used here this part and then I measured here the distance. Distance is 20, then I used linear pattern. And then I created a lot of it. And then I merged the whole structure and cut off the ends. And then I had my corrugated steel pipe. Okay, and here I have prepared the Python script. It took me quite a while. And this Python script can be downloaded also from the GitHub repository. And at the moment it is just for creation of a linear buckling analysis. But I will create an analysis based on the article, which is a radial compression of the slit line corrugated pipe. So let's copy the script here, create a new database. And now the script has created the, here this is a part and this is the complete cylinder. Okay, and how do we change here the geometry? We have here the radius of the geometry, the outer radius. Here is the shell thickness, this is the length. So the whole length is 460 millimeters. The radius is 152. Then we have here the length of the segments, which is basically the length from here to here. And then we have here the radius of the segment. So from the center line to the inner radius basically. And here with this parameter you can increase the angle of the slit line. So if you use here for example only 2, our structure looks like this. And if you use here for example 12, structure will look likes this. Okay, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching and until next time.